the Lipizzan. It is perhaps the most recognizable example of the classical horse and classical horsemanship known around the world. Lipizzans represent over four centuries of selective breeding with a foundation of superb horses gathered from around the world. The regal presence, beauty, and inherent nobility they possess are combined with exceptional intelligence, strength, courage, versatility, and heart. It is a rare but exceptional combination, all found in one breed of horse, the Lipizzan. This rare Baroque breed is probably best known and recognized for the highly trained white stallions of the Spanish riding school in Vienna, Austria, who thrill audiences and perform the difficult airs above the ground, maneuvers which have their origin in military tactics, where they were used to terrify and kill opposing combatants. In 1572, Emperor Maximilian II founded a school of equitation called the Spanish Riding School in Vienna, Austria, since only horses of Spanish descent were used. These famous facilities are still in use today. The Lipizzan mares were used as carriage horses and the producers of future generations, while the stallions became legendary performers in the courts of kings. Over four centuries later, there exists an estimated 8,500 purebred Lipizzans worldwide, with approximately 1,150 purebreds in North America. Concentrations of them can also be found in South Africa and Australia. For the breed to survive over 400 years of political and economic warfare is indeed an amazing accomplishment. However, these numbers of Lipizzans that remain today are alarmingly low. Up until 1916, the Lipizzan stud farm always remained the private possession of the Habsburg monarchy. The growth and expansion of the breed had also been affected over the centuries by numerous military conflicts. Whenever warfare threatened the Lipizzan stud, the horses were moved out of harm's way. World Wars I and II again brought relocation and near extinction of the breed. Perhaps no story is more recognizable today about the Lipizzans than the Walt Disney movie Miracle of the White Stallions, which hit movie screens in the 1960s and is still available today. An amazing story of courage and survival. Colonel Alois Podhoski of the Spanish Riding School and General George Patton developed and executed an unorthodox plan to keep the horses from falling into the hands of the Russians and help ensure the survival of the stallions. Thank you. Although with its roots tied to the Spanish writing school in Austria, today's Lipizzans are found well beyond those original borders. The Lipizzan still remains a rare breed. The number of foals born each year is correspondingly and alarmingly small. Extreme care is taken by those passionately involved in the breeding of Lipizzan horses to ensure that the purity of the breed and its special characteristics are preserved. In North America, the United States Lipizzan Federation expends much effort to develop educational programs to both foster and perpetuate adherence to the traditional goals and objectives for the breed to ensure its continuance centuries into the future. The USLF actively works to educate breeders to create both interest and awareness of the special attributes of this breed. They also provide opportunities for the formal evaluation of horses and to provide a stud book of evaluated breeding stock. While many people are familiar with the Miracle of the White Stallions movie, or have seen performances of the Lipizzans on TV of the Spanish Riding School, or perhaps have seen in person the Lipizzan performances by one of the performing troops in North America. How is this breed of horse relevant to the individual horse enthusiast or owner? Well, we're glad you asked. Outside of the performance venues, the Lipizzan is a versatile, capable breed of horse. And viewers may be surprised to learn that the Lipizzan excels as a driving horse. The Lipizzan is a capable and athletic horse for just about any discipline or activity you can think of. Jumping and eventing. Lipizzans are prized for their intelligence. The mature Lipizzan is a wonderful and equal partner and an endlessly patient teacher. They don't care that every owner is not a world-class rider. They'll have you rise to your fullest potential, and they are willing to put up with your inadequacies. All a Lipizzan asks from an owner is that they try. Trail and competition horse. dressage. Quadrille. Youth Horse. Even therapeutic riding, where temperament and sensitivity are paramount when working with riders with special needs. One of its more curious traits, and perhaps one of the most valued, is that a Lipizzan has a strong tendency to bond to a single person. The Imperial Horses of Austria have for centuries been assigned to a single rider and stay with that rider for 20 years or more. There's almost a physical need seen in many mares and stallions to find that one special person and bond with them. The depth of a personal connection these horses have with a trusted human is probably unmatched by any other breed of horse. Muffin Smith, secretary of the USLF, often quotes, "If more people knew how wonderful this breed was, Lipizzans wouldn't nearly be so rare." And although the Lipizzan is most frequently seen in high-performance venues, owners want you to know that they are wonderfully suited for amateurs as well. World-renowned dressage competitor and trainer Michael Poulin talks about the special mind, temperament, and heart of the Lipizzan.
The Lipizzaner, having trained several of them, and one who I actually fell in love with, Fabe Ribora 57, he was incredible. He was absolutely, belonged to Gary Lewinsky. The horse had a Piaf for a 10, a beautiful Passage for a 9 or 10. He was incredible. And he could have, if I could have had him longer, probably showed the competition world that Lipizzaners are very capable. And the great thing about them is that they are easy to the leg, extremely intelligent, and I think much more perceptive than most people. So the four different qualities that the horse will show us, fight, flight, avoid, and surrender, is very easily to interpret from the rider when you deal with a Lipizzaner. The other quality is that I have found in, I've been doing this for 53 years now, that the Lipizzaner lives longer. I had less problems with them physically. I had less problems with them shipping. I had less problems with them shoeing. I had less problems in lunging them. And also when you're dealing with the collection and the extension, I found it's much easier to make them more supple in a quicker way because of their ability to concentrate. And as you can tell as I'm talking, I do have a passion for the Lipizzaner. I think they're fabulous horses. And I think if we did more research on the history of them as far as the bloodline goes, I don't really know this, I think we'd find that a lot of the top horses that we have in our competition world may have some of their qualities. But overall, I think the Lipizzaner is an absolutely fabulous horse. And the difference being is, of course, those four qualities that the horse will show us, they're easier to manipulate and to develop in that sense. Is the breed worth saving? Oh my goodness. Once you own a Lipizzaner, you'll want to save them. I mean, you can go out here and do Piaf and Passage and one tempies and then drop the reins and do extended walk and go off and do trail riding, and you don't have to worry about where he's going to spook or jump or dump you. There's a special character about the Lipizzaner. People just don't realize it until you've lived with them and trained them and been around them long enough. So how to save them? I think we need to get them out into the limelight and let people see them. So in summarizing, I would love to have a nice one.
For all of the Lipizzan's history and heritage, for all of its versatility, athleticism, suitability for many different activities and disciplines, for its amazing personal bond it develops with its owners and stewards of the breed, the actual number of purebred Lipizzan's is at an alarming number. Numbers that won't sustain its continued existence for very long. If the number of Lipizzans is not increased, along with more stewards of the breed, the horse could very well face extinction. The Lipizzan is already on the threatened category of both the American Livestock Breeds Conservancy and the Equus Survival Trust, organizations which track and highlight the dwindling numbers of specific breeds of horses and bring much needed visibility to the fact that these breeds could face extinction if these declining numbers and trends are not reversed. It is almost inconceivable that the Lipizzan could be extinct in 50 to 100 years and nothing more than a memory. But that possibility is very real. The stewards of the Lipizzan and their organization invite everyone to take a closer look at the Lipizzan and consider them for whatever activity, sport, or discipline you enjoy. With their exceptional minds, heart, intuition, versatility, learning ability, and personal bonding with their owners, it is a horse like no other. You will not be disappointed. Discover for yourself why the Lipizzan is a treasure among horse breeds. It is quite simply history on the hoof. And you can be a part of history by helping contribute to its numbers and survival for future generations. The Lipizzan. Be a part of its history and its survival.